and both sides on the floor getting ready for the game ahead, and it's almost that time. Bringing you another edition of the NBA on 2K Sports. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Steve Kerr and Clark Kellogg with the fourth member of our team, Doris Burke. And now a quick check of our starting lineups for both teams. And guys, what are you going to be looking for in this one from Fernandez?
Yeah, and what you love about him more than anything is his skill as a distributor. His passes are... quick, sharp. He's always anticipating where the defense is, and as a result, excellent decision-making.
And don't forget, a flashy one, too. He has at least a few assists every game that leave even his opponent's jaws on the floor.
Out of bounds, Madrid takes possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
Here's Huey. And the pass to Suarez. A three-pointer is right on target.
Nice way for him to get started here early.
And guys, hopefully a sign of things to come from him here.
Huertas. He's guarded by Huey. That's good. Huey's got his first points of the night.
And they have to mix it up defensively. That was just too easy.
About a minute played so far here in the first. Huertas passes to Tomic. To the left wing. Here's the three. And that one's good.
How in the world did they let him get that wide open?
Here's Huey. Pass to Begich. Defense! 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 This is it to Huey. Poked away. Here's the break. Here's Huertas. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now. No good on that one.
Two shots.
Good on the second free throw. And so just over a minute and a half played. Here's Huey. He's guarded by Huertas. It's Rudy Fernandez on the wing. Another three for Madrid.
Tell you what, he is so difficult to guard, especially on a shot like that one.
And it's Barcelona with the ball. Four-point game. Huertas. He's guarded by Huey. 18 feet out, and another basket for Madrid.
Tough assignment for that defender with the size mismatch we're seeing.
Yeah, I just don't think he's big enough to handle it.
Huertas passes to Navarro, and it's good. Through contact, gets the shot, he'll go to the free throw line.
Well, offensively, he needs much less space to operate than most players. It's amazing how well he can get his shot off, even with somebody right in his face.
You know, even the tightest defensive pressure doesn't seem to faze him in the least. I mean, you can attribute it to his concentration, where he has incredible focus, or you could just say he's one of those gifted scorers.
Here's Huey. He kicks to Kira. A three. Another shot. And it's sent back by Walsh. Michael, defended by Fernandez. Navarro, the pass to Wallace. Down low. The 9-foot shot. The shot's good from Jawa.
That's a nice job of getting the ball in the paint and burying the shot. That's exactly how it's done.
Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
Yes, I caught up with the head coach from Madrid. I asked him where he thought they have an advantage in this game, and he said our shot blocking is one thing that really sets us apart. Now, we have to be solid all around, but that does help us quite a bit when it comes to sending away penetration and shot attempts inside. Kevin, never something you want to rely on, but always a great backup to have.
All right, great stuff, Doris. Thanks. And guys, not too much of a surprise that defense is going to be the emphasis.
Yeah, that's the type of team they are. And they always seem to feed off of that defense. They're just really trying to attack and force some turnovers and get out and run.
Exactly, Steve. I mean, that's really what drives them on a game-to-game basis.
And it's Barca with the ball. They trail by three. Jessica Kavichis, he's covered by Carroll. Shot clock at six. On the left block. It's rebounded by Slaughter. So it's Madrid now. It's a 4-second differential between the shot clock and game clock. Shot's good from Reyes.
And they've set up countless buckets off assists. That's a huge part of what they've been doing here today. A
lot of dime dropping going on out there, Steve.
The pass to Jessicavichus. And blocked. But they recover it. From deep. No good on the buzzer beater. And that concludes the first quarter of play. Madrid. And the first quarter is in the books. Second about ready to get underway. And a breakdown here, guys. The hustle stats for Madrid.
Well, Kevin, in the first half of play, they're really closing out aggressively, blocking shots, a key indicator of their activity defensively.
The other thing that's helped them early tonight are the points they've been able to convert off turnover. Boy, that's finishing the defense there. He made a good effort on that possession defensively and then closed it out with the rebound.
Ingles passes to Regis. Hits the three-point bomb. He's got seven.
That's like a layup for him. He's just wide open out there.
And it's Madrid's ball. Rodriguez with it. Now guarded by Regis. Shot's good from Potsis.
That's the third bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
Yeah, and until they do, the problems inside are only going to get worse.
And it's Barcelona with the ball. Four-point game.
You can see the eye contact there. Gave a little nod and then burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
No doubt, Clark. A pair of teammates with a terrific feel for each other out on the floor.
And what a play to make it a close game. A potential momentum builder.
So it's Madrid now after the made shot from Tomas. Potsis passes to Rodriguez. It's tipped, but they get it back. Carroll with the three. Barcelona grabs the miss. Jessicavichus defended by Reyes. That puts them in the lead.
That is not an easy shot right there. He had to put it off over a taller defender.
A little bit of a rainbow three, but like you said, it had to be with the size mismatch.
How about that fantastic finish and the aggressive move, too, Kevin?
Trying to send a message, Clark, with that slam, I think.
Well, that's how you send it. Two hands and hammer it down.
Jessicavichus defended by Carroll. And count the basket. He was fouled, and he's going to the line for one more.
Well, every once in a while, he'll show us some pretty good moves around the hoop.
And Madrid making a change here. Here's Huey. Barcelona making a switch here.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Checking in for Barcelona.
Here's Mirotić, trailing by two. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials saw the contact, and he'll shoot two.
You know, his trademark shot is a three-pointer from the corner. I mean, that's what he's known for more than anything else, I'd say.
Yeah, he does spray home his share of triples from over there, Steve. He's not the only guy who likes it there, but he likes it more than most do.
No free throws, good from Mirotić.
We're seeing today what makes him one of the best free throw shooters among the league's big men. Beautiful stroke.
Navarro covered by Suarez. The shot's good from Morgan.
Man, the offense just gets hotter and hotter.
And they are really cooking now. You know what I like to say? You can microwave or you can cook with electricity or gas. If you're that hot, you're cooking with gas.
Here's Barca. They're on a 14-6 run. Stars are making a switch here. Jawai's checked in. 1:27 left to play here in the second quarter. Pass to Suarez. Passes it to Begic. There's the bucket. Good.
Heads up. Aggressive play right there. He saw the smaller man on him. Took it straight to the basket.
Sada. Guarded by Huey. He can fly. Can he? He'll make you forget. He's a great guard sometimes.
Yeah, when he does decide to attack the basket, Kevin, he can do it with the best of them.
And this is the time to attack with these two teams locked in such a close game.
That's a second personal foul. If he gets another, he probably puts him on the bench for the rest of the first half.
Now, here is Mirotić. He's covered by Lorbeck. Mirotić's shot is off to the wing right side. Here's Navarro. And Barca, another three.
They're getting a bunch of their points outside of the paint. Three of their last five buckets are from three-point range.
But the defense isn't making them turn it. No shots have just come on an easy, open look.
Fernandez, that's good.
Look how well he led him there with that pass.
1 second separating the shot clock and game clock. Here's Sada. And he gets it to go. And Barcelona leads by six.
Boy, nice work inside. Tough to get that shot over a big defender like that.
No, that takes skill and creativity, Steve. Particularly on the release to make sure he doesn't get a hand on
him. I don't know who was supposed to be on him there, but clearly a mistake by the defense.
Second quarter ends in a tight one. Barcelona on top, up by four. Time now for the halftime break, with the third quarter soon to follow, right here on 2K Sports.
Now, presented by Sprint. The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
The third quarter now beginning. Both sides looking to pull away in the last half of the game. You have to like what we're seeing from Huertas.
Yeah, it's interesting, too, because the numbers don't jump out at you, but you think about how hard he's played and the number of things he's done well. He's really helped this club.
Yeah, he has. I mean, trust me, he's getting it done. He's making winning plays, whether they show up in the numbers column or not. He's impacting the game.
One is no good.
Well, I'm sure he'd like to have that one back, but making it a two-possession game was the key, and he got that done.
Here's Huey. The feed to Mirotić. The pass to Suarez. Just five to shoot. Barca grabs the miss. To Huertas. To the middle. Here's Tomic. No good. And Madrid will go the other way with it. Suarez defended by Huertas. And it won't fall on the short range shot from Suarez. Huertas passes to Lorbeck. Here's Michael. Hits the close range jumper. And Barcelona leads by seven.
Well, I think he shot the ball well, guys, but I don't think he shot it enough. The more shots he gets from here on out, the more they'll stretch out this lead.
Here's Huey. Bangs home the trifecta. Huey's got 7 points.
Boy, he found the perfect spot behind the arc there. Big gap in the defense.
Huertas passes to Turkish, and he slams it one-handed. An indication there of why the scoreboard looks like it does. Very passive defense.
But the finish was anything but passive.
He hammered that down, Clark. Superb above-the-rim action.
So it's Madrid now. They trail by six. Count that one.
Seems like guarding him on the perimeter is not a priority for this defense, but it will become one if he continues to knock them down.
Navarro, the pass to Tomic. The dish to Fernandez. Pulls it up. And another basket for Madrid. 1:41 left to play in the third. Huertas, covered by Huey. They set the pick. He lobs up the alley-oop pass, hammers the alley-oop through.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And that's the play we're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
Here's Huey after the made shot from Tomic. And Huey kicks to Mirotić. Pass to Huey for the tie. Another three for Madrid.
And the buckets always coming in bunches for him. And right now, they are really rolling.
Here's Navarro. And Barcelona. Another three.
Fire threes coming from everywhere. I thought it might be a little imprudent to try to get those points right back, but it worked.
So it's Madrid now. It's a three-point game from the arc. And that's collected by Richards.
You know, with the time left, they can trade two for one here.
If they hurry.
The pass to Mike. Goes to the reverse layup and keeps it in.
Now, there's something for the top 10 highlight reel right there. A layup can be just as sweet and as pretty as a dunk sometimes.
Here's Huey. 10 points for him. Suarez, the pass to Huey. And they call an illegal screen here.
Well, good idea setting that screen, but the execution wasn't there.
No, it sure wasn't. I mean, you want it to be hard, but it also has to be legal.
Ingles passes to Sutton. Here's Wallace. Nails the 16-footer. And we've reached the end of the third. Barcelona leads by seven. We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of the fourth quarter. And that's going to do it for the third quarter. And let's take this chance now to show you the State Farm assist of the game.
Well, with this assist, he shows you just what a well-rounded guard he really is. Kind of a combo guard, even though he's listed as a shooting guard. Really a diverse offensive skill set.
We're almost seeing more of that, aren't we? It's guys that have point guard skills that can play both those positions.
Yeah, for sure.
Madrid trails by seven. Rodriguez outside. Pass to Poses. Back to Rodriguez. Slaughter, guarded by Jawai. Slaughter passes to Rodriguez. Just four to shoot, and he gets the bucket.
Unstoppable offense from both teams. I love the pace this game has been played at.
So does everybody else in the building. This has been a fun one.
To the right side. Wallace outside. Passes it to Ingles. So the whistle blows on the shot, and two free throws for the contact right there.
Yeah, the referee's all over that one.
No doubt about it. Clearly a foul. Nothing to argue about there.
And let's get your take, guys, on the scoring breakdown for Barcelona.
So far, they've turned in a fantastic performance from the three-point line. It's been a weapon all game.
And they've been knocking down the mid-range jumper as well.
Rodriguez with it. Now defended by Jesikevičius. There's the three. Offensive rebound. Slaughter. And foul called as he misses. He'll go to the line and shoot two. That's good from Slaughter. And Madrid making a change here. Both good from the line that time. 1 minute now into this fourth quarter. Barca leading by four. Navarro guarded by Carroll. Oh, and they get in the way of the alley-oop. Not to be. Good play defensively. 8 feet away. Can't get it to go. Barcelona goes the other way with it. There's the pick. Huertas passes to Jump. Banked in off the glass. And Barcelona leads by six.
Another bucket in the paint. That's something they just have not been able to stop today.
I think it's time to make some adjustments defensively. What they've got going right now is not getting it done.
That's the epitome of teamwork right there, Kevin, on the alley-oop.
Clark, what about the finish? Bringing it down with some thunder.
Yeah, lightning too.
But I'll tell you, the pass was even better. He put it on an absolute platter for him. And they forced the miss with that good defensive rotation. They're playing well together as a unit.
Here's Carroll on target from 13 feet. Wow, just a two-point Marshall lead.
Boy, bad timing. Now is not the time to be giving him that shot.
Let's go quickly over to Doris Burke for an update.
Hi, guys. I got a chance to hear what the home team head coach was saying to his players. And with the game still very much in play, he sounded very confident, telling the players, don't let up. This is where we make our move. Right now, go take it.
Thank you, Doris. And ball here. McGill decides to talk it over. They're behind by two. 152 left in the fourth quarter. We've got 148 left in the fourth quarter. And Huey kicks to Fernandez. One-on-one here. Tries to keep it alive. Out of bounds. McGill takes possession. Here's Huey. Just over 2.5 minutes played now here in the final quarter of regulation. To tie it up. Good, nice play there from Sauter. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't looked back.
Unbelievable basket. What a huge height disadvantage. I thought for sure it would be blocked.
Not this fella, Steve. Not at this stage in the game. He was going to get to the rim no matter who was standing in the way.
And the whistle's going to blow this time on Rudy Fernandez. That is his first foul of the game.
Oh, yeah, he had not established position.
You know, I prefer the ref to whistle with a block when in doubt. I thought that was a good call there.
To the wing on the left. Moorbeck nails the triple.
Huge points. That's beyond huge, Steve. I mean, they needed that bucket desperately.
Yes. 58 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. Three-pointer Fernandez. It's in! A tremendous three to tie it up.
Cold-blooded three-pointer to calm this crowd down after what looked like a huge three at the other end, guys.
Yeah, put the mute button on them, Steve. Put the mute button on them. Yeah, if they didn't tie this game right back up and quiet the crowd, they'd have been in deep trouble.
Now the pass to Michael. Six to shoot. Pass to Navarro. Here's Tomic. Little turnaround. And misses it off the right side of the rim. 5 second differential between the shot clock and the game clock. Huey, the pass to Fernandez. Picked off. Michael, covered by Huey. Michael passes to Huertas. Could win it. Oh, and a chance to win the game, but the last second shot is offline. Time expires, and we're going to overtime. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. Start of overtime just above us as they get ready for the jump ball. Barcelona with the ball. Pass to Tomic. Huertas defended by Huey. A shot's good from Huertas. Here's Huey. It to Fernandez. Here's Miritich. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot two right here. He hits the first one, and that narrows the gap to one. Both free throws good for Miritich.
Boy, he looked cool on both of them, didn't he? Much work at the line. In a very tense moment of the game.
Huertas, defended by Huey. Here's Huertas, and Barca takes on two more. And you can feel the crowd react as one.
Yeah, that shot got him out of their seats and off their knees.
Guys, they just exploded when it went down.
take the lead. Shot is off. Makes a run and goes the other way with it. We play just over a minute here in OT. They set the pick. Sinks it.
She's played an important role in their offense today, guys. Without it, they may not be in the league.
Here's Huey. The pass to Baggage. Shot misses. Some solid defense from Woods. And now we've got the intentional foul. And that's an intentional foul. A bucket here would give them a bit more room.
No need to rush him. Just play smart, get a good shot. Make sure it's a well-executed offensive possession. And the bounce pass is the key to the play. They've got to score quickly. You have no time to waste at all.
Good! And now they trail by just four.
Nice pass. He got the ball right into his teammate's shooting pocket. On time and on target.
1 second separating the shot clock and game clock. And an intentional foul right there. So the first one drops, and that puts them up by five. And so both free throws are good. And it's a 6-point ball game.
And the lead now pretty healthy after that trip to the line.
The inbound pass, and it's blocked by Wirtz. And he commits the intentional foul. Good on the first, and that makes it a 7-point lead. And Madrid will go for a different look. Second one is good, hitting both at the line, and it's an 8-point game.
This definitely wasn't the way they envisioned overtime working out.
Here's Poetsis. Gets the 3-4. Just about 2 minutes in now to this overtime period. What a game. To the paint. And Barsha picking up the win. An impressive victory in overtime after an exciting end in regulation.
You know what? In a long game, fatigue can sometimes affect every aspect of play. They didn't look tired at all to me.
And now for Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr, and Doris Burke, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for joining us tonight in our presentation of NBA and 2K Sports. Now our Jordan Player of the Game.